Imagine a pool of prime numbers, or a large, messy collection of numbers chosen at random. Is it inevitable that patterns will appear within these sets?
True randomness is impossible. No matter how random your set looks, they will always contain this kind of structure.
There's always a little pattern inside any large unstructured object.
Identifying just how large sets of numbers can get before patterns must emerge is a central problem in combinatorics.
Combinatorics often is seen as a study of counting. I think more broadly, it has to do with the study of patterns.
Patterns of equally spaced numbers are called arithmetic progressions.
So a three-term arithmetic progression is like 3, 7, 11. A four-term arithmetic progression is like 3, 7, 11, 15, and so on.
Say you start with some pool of numbers, like the numbers 1 through 20. Now you build a set using some fraction of those numbers, which is called the density of the set. The question becomes, what's the highest density or fraction of numbers you can add to your set before you accidentally include an arithmetic progression?
Okay, at what densities do we still have these patterns? Like, what is the best avoiding set?
I want to take as many elements as possible without creating, let's say, a five-term arithmetic progression. How dense a set can you take?
With a pool of 20 numbers, the answer is 16, or 80% for a five-term progression.